Welcome to Consulate General of India, Atlanta. Today we will go through one of the miscellaneous service in details, is attestation of documents. Open the website indiainatlanta.gov.in. Go to the consular services, miscellaneous services, attestation of documents. Attestation of documents such as copy of Indian passport, OCA card, application for PAN card, bank statement, salary statement, copy of documents issued by US authorities, US passport, driver's license will do the consulate attestation. Applicants who is living in these states, they can apply from Atlanta consulate. Alabama, Florida, Georgia, Mississippi, Puerto Rico, South Carolina, Tennessee, and US Virgin Islands. The consulate does not attest any documents issued by the authorities in India. If any documents issued by authorities in India, such as a birth certificate, death certificate, affidavits, educational and diplomas, marriage certificate, driver's license is required to be present to authorities in US, it should be a postal in India. For details, please visit the website mea.gov.in/apostel.html. However, for the ease of Indian national, the consulate does true copy attestation only of the documents issued by authorities in India, which does not mean certifying the genuineness of documents. No commercial documents are attested by the consulate. Such documents should be got apostilled from the US authorities for presenting in India. The apostille is done by the Office of Secretary of the State of the State Concerned. How to apply in person? Download the miscellaneous form. This is the form. And you can choose the attestation of documents. You have to fix a photo and signature and submit original and photocopy of current valid passport. Indian passport holder should also submit original and photocopy of the documents showing valid US visa status. So whoever don't have the visa stamping on US passport, they can submit I-797 original and photocopy if presenting in person. Submit original and photocopy of any of the following documents as a proof of address: US driver's license, state identity card, lease agreement, mortgage deed or utility bill, electricity, water or gas bill. If you're not able to produce these documents original, you can get it apostilled on the photocopy and you can submit along with the application. It is mandatory for the documents issued by US government authorities to be got apostilled from the Office of Secretary of State of the State Concerned before presenting them for attestation at the consulate. Those are US passport, like US driver's license. Whoever want those document attestation, they have to get it apostilled from the Secretary of State. Local documents such as the documents issued by the local educational institute, university, school, bank statement, salary statement, letter of employment, application for PAN card, etc. need to be self-attested by the applicant and only signature of the applicant will be attested. Please submit original and two copies of the documents to be attested. On each document to be attested, applicant will state, I take full responsibility for the contents of the documents and write full name and sign as in the passport. So whatever documents applicant want to get it apostilled, they have to write, I take full responsibility and full name and signature on each copy of the document. For attestation of Indian passport, driver's license, PAN card, Aadhaar card, voter ID, etc., applicant may submit original and two copies of the same. Document which are not apostille from India will not be authenticated by the consulates, and such documents will only be attested as a true copy, attested only. And on each document, applicant should write this, I take full responsibility of the content, and write full name and signature. Fees. If you $10 each page of the attestation and additional $2 towards Indian Community Welfare Fund. If example, if some people wanted full power passport first page and last page and PAN card, they have to pay each page $10, like three documents $30, like that they have to pay. The fee may be paid in cash if presenting in person, or money order or cashier checks drawn separately towards the fees ICW and in favor of Consulate General of India, Atlanta. Timings for submission of applications, 10 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. all working days. No appointment required. Processing time on the same day delivery, 3 to 4 p.m. is the pickup time. How to apply by mail. Follow the same procedure to fill up the application and enclose the same required documents as detailed above in the section how to apply in person. And everything, whoever don't want to submit the original documents, they can get it notarized and submit. And original passport is requirement and photocopy of the passport. And whatever documents they wanted attestation, those documents they have to send it original and photocopy of the same. Without original document, we cannot do it the attestation. We will return as it is. Along with the application, send the trackable prepaid self-address written mailing envelope. Incomplete application will be sent back, indicated the request is to complete. Fees, as I mentioned, $10 each page. So how many pages they want the attestation, that many $10 they can pay, additional $2 per applicant. Processing time 10 working days from the date of receipt of application. So mailing address, Consulate General of India, 5549 Glenridge Drive, Northeast Atlanta, 30342. And if you want any other service, you can choose here. All the services we have mentioned clearly on the website. And before sending, please read all the instructions which we mentioned in the website and follow the instructions same. Thank you.